heat. Put your hand in there.
Yep, yeah. Still warm.
Let's just tip this up. See what we got. We got something.
Mm-hmm.
Ouch. Let me find my gloves. Somewhere.
To take them in the house? Oh, over on the... under the window.
I got something going.
Mm-hmm. So is this just one half? Do you have to do this again now?
Yeah. A lot smoother, eh?
I was just gonna say.
Well, it definitely needs some trim work, but it's not too bad. That all poured in that little chute right there. Filled it all in. So that's not bad. I'm happy with that. Nice and smooth, eh?
Mm-hmm. Looks really good.
So it's the sand is the key. The right sand. It's got to be fine. It can't be coarse beach sand at all. It's got to be real fine, loamy kind of sand to give you a nice smooth finish. So the sand is the key, no doubt about it. Look at that, just pretty cool, eh?
Mm-hmm.
I'll move that down next time. I think I can break this one off too. There we are. Gotta use my feet or something to get it to pull off. No, you know what?
Look at that thing.
What?
Get it off.
Good chunk of aluminum.
Mm-hmm.
Now you know what?
see.
Your cans?
I'm really happy with that. That won't take me very long to dress that out. Clean it up. So that's my first piece in a two-part mold that I did. Even where it fell apart, see, I just used it for a vent hole. So that worked. It's easy to take the grinder and go in there both directions and shave that off, clean that off, clean all these little bits, and then the inside. There's a little, have to punch a hole through there and clean that out, yes. But it, I'm quite happy with it. Nice and smooth. Boy, oh boy, that's amazing. So, we got one. Let's see if... better use the mixer and mix this up. Come on.
I just can't get over how many dragonflies are out.
Yeah.
They're all over.
No mosquitoes either, right?
Yeah, no. Nothing.
That's really nice. Breaks really nice. That's what you want. Real fine, fine, fine. That's almost, well, it is. It's loam. It's not beach sand at all. The other stuff, the beach sand is way more difficult to, you can still pour with it and everything, but it's, it leaves, doesn't leave nice enough finish. Even where the heat got at it, you can still use it. Just crush it up and sieve it through again. Add some water and we're off. Because the clay doesn't burn away. It just takes all the moisture out, you know what I mean, when you pour into it. So they bet it's still mixed with bentonite properly. It's just a matter, it has to be screened again. And broken up. Beautiful. So I wonder what I should do. That's just sand. Should I just leave it in there?
I don't see why
not. I'm going to try and haul that back over to the other, to the garage.
Well, are you going to pour your other one right away?
I thought maybe not tomorrow, but a couple of days.
Well, just leave it here then. Put it under the roof and...
You think?
I don't see why not.
As that dries out, it'll break up. No, I don't want to leave this out. I don't want to get at it. Picture of what it's made of. There's the wood template. 2-part. Just carved it by hand, sitting watching TV at night. And that's what we ended up with. Cast out of aluminum. Ouch, that's still hot. Pretty cool, eh?
That's good.
Surprising the shit you can make. It's amazing. Something metal to tap on them. Yep. Here, let me ring it. They made it of aluminum. So anyways, you got a little bit on there. And what are you painting?
New bird.
Well, that's nice. I don't know if I can see it or not. Pencil's hard to get to show up. There we go. It's an Oriole?
Yeah. Yeah, so it'll be black and orange.
It's gonna be black and orange. Wow, be pretty. Add that one to your bird series.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
On your site. You got this one. What do you got on that? Oh, just a little speck started. Still the pinstriping to do. Cool.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what are you drinking?
Dad's special Christmas cider.
Christmas cider. Ooh. Hard to believe it's getting so cold out. Yeah, well.
Well, it's not cold yet.
It's.
You're just getting old.
I know. Thanks, honey.
Yeah, see you later.
Bye.
Can barely see the one at the back, but... No. Remember, the wood box has to go there. I don't want the wood box sitting out in the middle of the room.
It should be up there.
I think it should go as high as it can go.
This gets really hot. If you put a pair of mitts and it touch that, it would burn. That's about the height that I just had to that. And, it's... I could go as low as that.
But that's no good for the wood box. The wood box is going to be sticking out in the room.
Somewhere in there, it says home comfort. I started to paint it, but I never finished. Cast iron, really well done piece. Off an old wood stove, not this stove, but it's going to be added to this stove now. See how this looks. Shut this down. Is home comfort. I'll have to paint it a little bit, maybe. I don't know. Sorry. It's nice to have a little spot to warm things, other than always using this here, you know. Great for cooking and that, but wet mitts and stuff, that's kind of nice to have something close like that. So that's that project finished. Bye for now.